He'll today one.
I think we started off slow. We were able to stay focused. There were some things that could have really distracted us. We had some penalties. We had some miscues on our half and on our behalf. And we were able to get back and get focused. It could have easily gone another way had that hold at the end not happened. So just trying to get the guys to stay focused and finish strong.
And your defense has posted two shutouts in a row?
Yes. We have a tremendous defensive staff led by Coach McFinnis Terry. I believe in him. I believe what he's doing. You know, he's all about being explosive, being energetic with his defense. And so he has the young man really bought into his system. And so what you see is truly a testament to how he leads his side of the ball.
And Anton Sterling, two good games back to back.
Yeah, Anton is a young man is a horse.
Yeah, he is.
Not too much more you can say about it. He loves the ball. He loves to run. He takes pride in running the ball. And so we take that energy of his and we just, hey, do what you do best.